Pivot turn. Good. Double up, rack it up. Perfect. Turn, 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 turn. Nice, nice, good. Pivot turn. Left elbow, yep. Turn, 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 turn. Oh, great job, great job. I love in the loop, it looks great. Here we go, pivot turn. Good. Turn, 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 turn. Good, Lisa, good. There we go, pivot turn. Rack it up, yep. Get that wrinkle. Turn, 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 turn. Yes. That looked effortless. Looked effortless. Pivot turn. Good. Turn, 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 turn. Okay, good. That one is a little frantic. Did you feel that? Or maybe not? Oh, you're doing great. Yeah, I can tell. Like, the engines are turning. The engines are definitely turning. When I say frantic, it just means that you were actually trying extra hard is what that means, right?
Yeah, that's right. Because you were here, and then I just saw you really bring that racket back.
But it's all about just making it smooth and continuous, and it can be slow, you know?
Like, if I have a ball here, pivot, turn, 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 and I release.
See how that's just a nice and relaxed tempo all the way back. You got it, you got it. You're doing great. You're getting a loop on your back today, all right? We're determined. All right, we're doing this. So, pivot turn. Good. Rack it up, rack it up. Yeah, there we go. Turn, 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 turn. Nice, Lisa. There we go. Rack it up. That wrinkle, pivot turn. Perfect. Turn, 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 turn. Good, good. There we go. Pivot turn. Get up.
Out.
Turn, 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 turn. Nice, nice. Okay, we're just gonna finish this basketball like this, alright? Pivot turn. Good. Left elbow up. Turn, 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 turn. Release. Oh. How's that one? How's that one? Felt different? More engaged? That's good. Maybe that's why it looks so good. I don't know if your dad told you, but when we did our first lesson, or maybe our second lesson, I had him just do left-handed forehands, because that's all the back end is. You know, you have someone choke up on the racket, and really, like, the right hand on the back end just there for support. The left hand is driving the swing, right? So it was a very common drill. Have to make it work for the left-handed forehand. You're doing great. You're doing awesome. Well, yeah, you're right. A left-handed backhand would really be a right-handed forehand. Brain is hurting. No, because let me explain. When you think about it, if you have a player that's lefty, they're holding down on the racket like a righty would, right? Left. Okay, so they're hitting left. Now, their backhand is really a right-handed forehand. Just like for us, our backhand is a left-handed forehand. How about we try that? Let's see how you do. So here you go, pivot. Okay, no, so same grip, same everything. We're not gonna change anything. Okay, basketball, left elbow off, pivot turn. Pivot turn, just how we've been doing. Okay, from here, I'm gonna feed. You're gonna do the swing, but you're just gonna hover your right hand over your racket. Cover that right hand. Okay, everything's the same. Everything's the same. Pivot turn. Choke up on that racket with the left hand, just like you would on a regular shot. Yep. Perfect. Turn, 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 turn. Nice, Lisa. Yeah, good. You got it. Pivot turn. Good. Here we go. Turn, 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 turn. Good.
All right.
Here we go. It feels weird, right? You're doing good, though. Here we go. Pivot turn. Good. Turn, 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 turn. Nice. Solid. That one felt good. Okay, let's go for we have four balls. We're going to go for the last two, or the first two of these four. Regular swing all the way through. You're just going to release with the right hand. That's easy. So you're going to swing with both hands and follow through with just one. For the last two, we just do regular. Okay? Here we go. Pivot turn. Good. Turn, 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 turn. Nice. Yeah, solid. Good. You feel the left hand pushing all the way through, right? That's all it is. Here we go. Pivot turn. Good. rack it up. Turn, 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 turn. Nice, nice. Okay, both hands now. Still want you to really focus on feeling that left hand all the way through. And then also, if you can, if it's not too much, if it's already not too much, okay, go back to getting the hips underneath the ball. And at what point do you do that? Pivot turn. See that? Pivot turn. Back it up. Good. Turn, 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 turn. Nice, Lisa. Here we go. Pivot turn. Yeah, yeah, you want to drive up with the hips. You know, we don't want to go, you know, we don't want to go too fast. We want to go with the shot so that our hips are just driving through. Turn. Good. Rack it up. Oh, yep, you're getting ahead of yourself. You're good. There you go. Pivot turn. Good. Oh, getting ahead of yourself. Getting the racket all the way back to you on that step turn. Here we go. Pivot turn. Hold it there. Turn, 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 turn. Nice, Lisa. Solid work. Solid work. Yeah, of course.
Nice.
follow through ground perfect. But it's tricky because even when you shadow swing, your chest is turning too much, right? So let's shadow swing a few more. Let's practice that. Let's practice that. I want your chest to be facing me when you're done. Gotta coil more. Gotta coil more. Yep. Now pivot turn. Turn. Go. Yes, Lisa. Get that some balance. Pivot turn. Turn. Go. Yes. There we go. Turn. Just a little short in the back. Just a little bit. Look at that finish, though. That's great. You feel balanced there, right? Turn. Yes. Good. And again. Turn. Rack it up. Good. So you're facing straight, right? Why do you think that is? Exactly. Yeah, you cut your turn a little bit short.
Right here. So you stop here, and now you have to swing this way. If we swing from inside out, we don't have to go much further with our upper body because our hip is already driving through. See that?
Yeah.
See how I'm here, and I just extend.
My upper body barely moves. Yep. It's gotta come from all the way back. The true point is when you step. Yeah, you're here. Go ahead. You step.
And now you just add. You just pull back just a little bit. So as you take that step,
right, we're pretty much parallel with the fence, and then we just.